This is the best portrait of Robert Ripley ever painted, and it was done by an amrless man in Thailand. He paints using his mouth and toes.